Hi, welcome back. Certainly glad you can join me today. So what I have already is a double primed 18 by 24 canvas. So I'm going to tell you what you're going to need to paint along with me. Okay, so what you'll need is this certain gun here. Also, you will need a knife. So let's get to it, shall we?
Mr. Ross, I'm here for your assistance.
Well, I actually don't need any help, but thank you, sir.
Aw.
Well, okay then, let's do this. Okay, so this is my favorite part of painting. So what we do is we dip the brush in this odorless paint thinner and get off any excess. And we'll beat the devil out of it. Okay, so this is all the time we have today. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. From all of us here, happy painting, and God bless, my friend.
Right, we're gonna place the things synchronized. That's TNT, crap.
Dynamite.
Breach detected. Breach detected.
The potluck is canceled.
The Doomsday Heist. Oh god. Right, look at this. I hope this works.
Yeah, that might give me a little bit of an advantage if I would, not get run over by the wall itself.
Cody got run over by some blocks.
Walking home from his house, Minecraft Eve.
You just say there's no such thing as walls. But as for me and Cody, we believe.
Yeah, pretty much.
At least we're on the same boat.
Ha ha. Ha ha. No.
Ah. Oh, fuck you. Never mind. I don't find you, bitch.
No, I said I'll leave now. I'm sorry.
So now we're not on the same boat anymore. God damn it. Dingus.
Bye bye. Have fun sinking.
Fuck you!
Enjoy being on the bow section while I be on the stern and survive a little longer than you.
Oh, you motherfucker. Well, hey, I'm building the stern with you, so we're both on the same fucking part.
I'm sorry. I had to go there. I had to.
That one.
There you go. Having flashbacks. Are you having some mental breakdown flashbacks?
Where's the bleach?
Do you just want me to express those mental flashbacks?
Leaves.
Wow. Yeah, I've seen that, Chris.
Oh god, crash.
Yep, well, bye.
You're a bad one. Back here.
Well, this just happened.
Do I want to know?
I think you'll find out eventually.
Oh, gosh. Hey, it's in there. Sag.
Help me!
Help.
I'm being abducted!
Huh.
Help me!
It just spawned my jetpack on the roof.
Screw you!
No shovel time.
Ah! Wait, where am I?
Hello?
Hi. Oh, okay.
I am the melee king. What? You were following me, you motherfucker.
Hi.
What? And that made no sense. That made no sense. That made no fucking sense. Again.
I love this Osprey.
You can tell. Looks very cool in the air. The ground.
You can get this Osprey for the low, low price of $3.125 million.
And in the background, you hear a gun cocking and somebody shooting themselves.
Oh my god!
Ouch. Question mark. Ouch. Question mark.
My lord.
Right now we're going like 113.
Yeah, this thing's quick.
Yeah.
I was quite surprised. Surprise, surprise, surprise.
It's Team Rocket!
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
Oh my, okay. Wow. Interesting.
Okay, that just happened.
Wow. Yeah. You know what? Excuse me. Sorry for ravaging your ears.
And Ripperoni and Pepperoni my Osprey.
Can't have seeds too. A pepper. A pepper's got freaking seeds in it. It's a vegetable, ain't it?
Tomatoes are veggie.
Alexa, is a pepper a fruit?
Yes. A chili pepper.
It's not. No, it's not a chili pepper. Alexa, is a bell pepper a fruit or vegetable?
Alexa, is a bell pepper a fruit or a vegetable? Vegetables for culinary
use. They are botanically vegetables. Like bell peppers, are considered vegetables for culinary use. They are botanically fruits.
That's stupid.
So they're both right.
I gotta go. She's
I need to upgrade to Alexa 2.5 or some shit.
Uh-oh, bye. Have a good time.
I love my life!
Now here's a mini compilation of people killing themselves.
Yeah. Awesome. Rip.
You might want to get
back at 4.2.
Blip.
Oh, fuck, we're not.
I don't think it worked.
I'm always back.
Good to know, brother.
Fuck off, Ron! Blech! 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 Blech!
One of you guys.
Yep, there you go. It worked. It worked.
Now back to our daily schedule.
That's what she said.
Ha 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 ha. Got teamy.
It hit me in the front, but in the back, it's less likely.
Yeah.
Still love it.
Okay.
We're not gonna acknowledge that that just happened, right?
Cujo, yeah, the train is coming.
In my boot, Cal.
Oh, God. Bet you won't. Bet you won't.
Pussy.
You're not dead enough. Good enough now. Oh, please no, get off me.
Rip.
The way how your body just flopped.
I think that gets me past your areas.
Yep, it does.
But it also gives you the last train.
You do not have enough money to buy this property. Well done.
Choo-choo, motherfucker. Choo choo.
You gotta place a bid.
Now that's how you do business. Mine. Not yours.
Oh, are you watching now? Yeah, just look for my gamer tag.
Damn hey, it! Thank you!
You and your damn trains!
Choo choo, motherfucker!
Add other plans for your money.
Ooh, Travis.
Is that
another choo fucking choo, motherfucker?
Train.
Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up.
Hi, Ryan.
Jesus.
You were facing that way too, that makes it even better.
Just a bit.
Oh my.
I got this mini Uzi, I'm not afraid to use it! No, just kidding. Enough is enough!
Rip. I won't stand for it no more. Rip.
Yep. You know what? I got this M4 carbine. I'm not afraid to shoot you in the head.
I See? Know how to use it. Yeah, I guess you weren't kidding. I had that coming.
Enough is enough.
I won't stand for this no more. You know what? I'll save you the trouble.
Enough!
I guess not. Jeez.
Because yours has a huge, like, downhill slope.
With your goddamn pistol grip, man.
Yeah, but Brian, I wasn't gonna buy the cheap one, dude.
Your hey, goddamn Ryan. Pistol grip,
chance. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God, move!
Boy, if you don't see, sit your damn double barrel blowback nose down.
Oh, he's all the
Yeah, because I keep getting fucking around.
That's what she said.
Oh, Tokyo Drift!
Wah!
They're capturing Charlie!
I'm going for A. Since they're capping C. Travis, they're all dead.
So?
Dug in and able.
Oh, nice. I got my mole. Oh, shit. Hi.
Closing with Charlie.
I always loved a person screaming in agony as they slowly burn to death. It's so soothing. The screams of bloody murder. Am I getting weird?
I don't know. You tell me.
Do I sound like I should be locked up in a mental hospital?
I don't know. You tell me. Ooh,
you have no life.
Which one are you gonna pick? Ooh, looks like we're going iron sights. Or 98s.
What? You fucking just turn around and you're like, yeah, I got this.
Hi.
Hi, buddy.
Okay.
I seen you too, but you already had me locked in, and I'm like, fuck. I was like, hurry up, move my gun.
Let's do Woth this time, band shovel. Because this thing with rapid fire is absolutely crazy. See?
What? I saw him shooting first.
It all matters about shot placement. See, you hit me all good shots.
Yeah, I'm on top of the world.
Yeah, but you're not gonna have a throwing. Choose a weapon to ban.
Why did I have a feeling it was gonna be this? What? That should have been we killed each other or something. Are you hard scoping?
Yep.
I figured. I'm actually trying to practice my quick scoping with you.
Hey. Hi.
Ooh, get quick scoped through the wood.
I wish there was like a final kill or something.
Hey, watch this. Boo.